Hunters really need to just chill out. Back into it. Let's get busy. Those symbiotes hurt them. Stay calm, folks. I know what I'm doing. There's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
I really appreciate it. Thank you.
We're nearly there! There you go. Everything's going to be all right.
Thank you. I'll pay you back somehow. I'll try to help the city too.
That's perfect for Robbie.
Ah, the Manhattan Bridge. Can you believe they started building it in 1901? Finished in 1909. I thought it was old when I was a kid, but now? It's just amazing the history that's in this city.
They're really picking a fight with symbiotes? Yeah, that's enough of that. Where'd those symbiotes come from? Sure would be nice if my next bite was a little bit smaller to balance things out.
Time to be had, they'll find it.
Someone's in trouble. They got grabbed by a symbiote. Symbiotes are vicious.
Break time's over.
Where everyone's comfortable calling out when something's wrong, people here sure hate admitting when they're wrong. The writer in me does love the iron.
Those people can't fight off symbiotes on their own. Hey! Are you crashing my fight or am I crashing yours?
We're crashing crime, dude! On the road sometime.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that spider-mobile.
Stay away from them! At least for a little while.
Quite a fool of the fellow. But pray now, my good Mr. Strut, amongst all this...
Oh, do you do headshots, Spider-Man?
Whether it's on the stage or in the open air, where else can you see legends and soon-to-be legends performing every day? London? That's really far away.
That symbiote's attacking them! Get out of here! I'll take care of them!
Protesting isn't just a constitutional right in New York. It's your civic duty. Especially when a multinational corporation is behind a bioweapon unintentionally getting released into the city.
That should work for Robbie.
Sometimes, I worry with all the terrible things that happen in our city. People be afraid to leave their homes, live their lives. But not today.
There's the bus. Gotta save those people from the symbiotes. Stay calm, everyone. I can handle this. Get somewhere safe as soon as you can.
Rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
Someone's gonna get killed and all that. I gotta move. Hey! Need a dance partner?
I've been waiting.
How about a timeout?
What's the matter? Who's Spider-Man doing? I appreciate the assist.
All right. But the next post-fight piece is on me. That's perfect.
Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle. And a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing. But saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true.
Not bad.
NYC, the mecca of basketball. I'm sure you've played anywhere with just a ball in the net. But when you've got the people in the apartment buildings watching, the other players trash talking, and the sound of rubber hitting asphalt, there's a reason they call it the city game.
Hey, Robbie, you got the photo? I think it's a good one to close my submissions with.
Yeah, it's fantastic. But I'm a bit surprised you're stopping now since you left out two of the biggest parts of New York. the Spider-Man.
I mean, I don't know if they're that big, and they are kind of controversial.
Everything I see in these photos, all the stories and history and life, none of it would still be here if it wasn't for the Spider-Man. I hope they know that.
I bet they have some idea.
Well, thanks for the photos, Peter. You've always been better at this than you give yourself credit for.
I don't think that... Thanks, Robbie. Hey, Uglies! How about picking on me? You're getting home. And if anyone needs help again, the Spider-Man will be around. Looks like they're keeping watch on that scrapyard nearby. And there's some burned-up papers about Oscorp. I better get down there. Great, they're still setting up. But this doesn't look like an Oscorp property. What are they-
The Crimson Hour won't be long now, my embers. Can you feel it? Soon enough.
All those innocent people. Gotta disable these bombs before they can hurt the civilians in those buildings. I can do this. So much for the quiet approach. Take them out before they detonate the bombs. One down, too many left.
I'll destroy the
unworthy! Gotta move fast!
The Fool's Beacon has arrived!
The Fool's Beacon is finally started! Wonderful! Almost everything my prophecy will come true!
While I defuse these bombs, it's hard to focus on two things at once.
Embers, he does not win today. You know this. You always do it.
Now, all these difficulty of restoring
haven't changed your mind!
About saving lives? No! You?
Nope! Still not a fan of killing people!
How many bombs are left?
I don't know! I disarmed four of them, but there may be more! It sounds like all this is the start of their Crimson Hour!
Check the area earlier! I couldn't find where the flame is broadcasting from!
We can find him together when we're done here!
You can look for my lighter! Rick stole it in the hospital!
Your fate is already decided, Wraith! Getting ready to...
Do it?
Don't tell me.
It's gonna hit the tankers.
You've stopped trains before, right?
No brakes. Great.
Got any ideas?
We derail it.
How are we supposed to do that? Believe we're doing this?
Really?
Last shot.
You're gonna have to make up a new prophecy.
Before you and I met, one of my embers told me about his work at Oscorp and this treatment that they had discovered. Who cares, right? Fancy suit that can make you big and strong is just another case of the unworthy trying to cheat death and play God. That's what I thought, too. But when devils attack the city, like I prophesied, Oscorp sent out some of this treatment for safekeeping.
I knew it was meant for me.
That's what all this was for.
And when the Crimson Hour rolls over this earth, it shall bring truth,
judgment,
gone. He'll go underground just like last time, but I'll find him.
You could have killed him, but you saved me instead.
I told you, I'm trying to save the most lives. You still do that pretty well. You gonna turn me in now? I'll let you know when I find him.
The Flame wanted that train derailed, so he could get a symbiote. At least we stopped him from taking innocent lives in the process.
Hey, Yuri! Do you want help tracking down the Flame?
Thanks, but I need some time to myself. Besides, we've taken down a good chunk of his operation, so he'll be going back to the drawing board. I'll start checking his old aliases. Archie Abel, Walter Wachman, Cletus Cassidy. But this could take months, maybe even years.
I'll be ready when you've got something.
Thanks.
I couldn't turn her in after she saved me. Maybe I... Ugh. Okay, they're gone.
Take them down!
Allow me to set the stage. A train line in Brooklyn. Presumably, precious containers carrying commodities that we rely on. Spider-Man and that new vigilante. Oh, did I just spoil the play? Can you see where this is going? I feel sorry for anyone awaiting a shipment today. It's not coming. You know who to thank. Explosions rocked the line. Trains were derailed, almost colliding with an apartment complex. A local community group was injured. The followers of the Flame, I'm not here to judge, were mercilessly attacked by Spider-Man. From the rumblings I've heard, there's a new commando in Spider-Man's army. They go by Rain. Now, I can't say for certain what the inciting incident was, but I find it hard to believe these followers were there to cause harm. More than likely, they were having a peaceful ceremony. Perhaps they could have chosen a different location, but who is Spider-Man to come in and break it up? He's infringing on our rights and destroying commerce in the process, folks. We need to keep redrawing the line because the Spider-Man and company keep stepping over it. What's the next freedom you expect Spider-Man to threaten? I'm awaiting your calls.
Everyone, just stay inside the bus. Good. Head someplace safe as soon as possible.
Thank you, Spider-Man. That was the scariest thing ever.
not believe the month I've had, Pops. Flying solo now. Trying to earn it, Mrs. Parker.
Symbiotes. Can't let those people get hurt. That's right. Focus on the big, loud Spider-Man. Kill the spider first. This beast can wait.
So, exactly how cramped was it in there?
Whoa, symbiote's dropping in.
Hell of a son you raised, Jeff. Parker Lux back with a vengeance.